Possession will go to CBU. They'll open things up. Lancers going from right to left as we get this one underway. Camille Diaz, the point guard, across the timeline, gets it to Casti Mahalko. Hand off to Courtney Nelson. They swing it around. Entry pass. Nelson kicks it out to Mahalko. 27 points for her last game. Inside to Mitchell. Tries to pivot off the left foot, but she traveled. Left foot slid a little bit, and the Lancers turn it over. So Concordia with it. Green unis, yellow trim for the visitors from Irvine. Espinoza into the front court, gives it up to Scott Goss. Now on the far wing, this is Sulca inside. Scott Goss with the lefty layup. Zoe Scott Goss, one of two Eagles, averaging in double figures this year, just over 10 points a game. 2-0 Eagles, Lancers with it right to left. Diaz pulls up top of the arc, now drives, takes it through the elbow, throws it up, absorbs contact, and draws a foul. Diaz, usually we see her from outside the arc, but she's able to draw the first foul of this ball game. Foul goes against Gabby Johnson, and Diaz, an excellent free throw shooter at the stripe. First of two for Camille Diaz, good, and the Lancers are on the board. 9:16 to go in the opening quarter. Lancers trail 2-1. Diaz, the sixth all-time leading scorer in the history of this women's basketball program. Second free throw for Camille Diaz, up and good. So Diaz now has 1,568 career points. Top 10 all-time in this program's history. Scott Goss with it right wing for Concordia. Eagles going from left to right. Sulca drives, gives it up to Espinoza. Free throw line, tries a cute little entry pass, but it's intercepted. Lancers take it away. Diaz charging down the right sideline into the front court. Around a screen left. Gets to the lane, lobs it up, looking for Mitchell, but it's stolen away by Gabby Johnson. Scott Goss through defenders. She's slaloming, but she traveled. Scott Goss tried to weave her way through some white jerseys, got to the cup, but didn't dribble enough. Lancers, the beneficiary of a turnover there. We're tied at two. A little more than a minute has gone by in the opening quarter. Cheerleaders under the basket to our right. Lancers now moving to the left. Concordia has their cheer squad here as well. Diaz gets the low block, kicks it out to Marigioli. Now Diaz near wing, fires a three, a little long. Off the iron, picked up by Scott Goss, rebound Concordia. Espinoza on the break, her pass is intercepted by Marigioli. Lancers have numbers the other way. Marigioli, center of the key, her pass is kicked out of bounds by Espinoza. Lancers will have possession on the near side. First substitution of the game comes courtesy of the visitors. Montana Walters, junior from Oregon, checks in. Lancers will inbound, tied at 2, 8:16 to go in the opening quarter. Diaz, the trigger man, lobs it top of the arc to Mahalko. Now Marigioli far side. Near side, Mahalko wide open, a three. She fires a little long. Nelson in position for the rebound, but she knocked it out of bounds. Some pressure from behind by Scott Goss. Still tied, 2 points apiece, 8:08 to go in the opening quarter. Lancers coming off a tough game on Thursday. They beat APU in Azusa, rivalry game. 27 from Mahalko in that one. First win at Azusa Pacific for the senior class for CBU. Far side, Sulca, entry pass to Johnson. Now she goes to Walters. Snakes her way outside, back inside to Johnson, bodied by Tori Mitchell. Johnson to her right, loops it up, but no basket. Fight for the rebound, and Scott Goss comes away with it on the near side. Offensive board, she gives it up. Off-balance shot, no good, but a foul as Portia Neal absorbed a lot of contact there. Still tied at two, a slow pace, and that's surprising considering the offensive statistics for both these teams. Neal, an 83% free throw shooter, misses the first one. Lancers averaging a PacWest best, 86.3 points a game. That's fourth best in all of Division II. Concordia averaging almost 75 a game. That's third best in the conference. Second free throw good for Neal. Concordia with a 1-point lead. 3-2 Eagles over the Lancers. That foul, by the way, going against Tori Mitchell. Nelson the other way, gets to the cup off the mark, but she's fouled. So kind of a choppy pace to open this one up. 7:33 to play in the opening quarter. Lancers behind 3-2. Courtney Nelson at the line. Second leading scorer for CBU. Preseason All-Pac West first teamer. First free throw good for Nelson. She shoots better than 80% from the stripe. Still the starting five on the floor for CBU. Knotted up at three. Second free throw good. Lancers have their first lead 4-3 over Concordia. Walters into the front court for the Eagles. Scott Goss with it. Now far side Sulka looking for an entry pass. Swing it around. Scott Goss top of the arc. Gives it up to Walters. Straight away three. Got it. Nothing but nylon for Montana Walters. Pretty good three-point shooter. And the Lancers break a press going the other way. 6-4 Eagles. Nelson drives to Mitchell. Righty layup good. The press left Concordia exposed at the back end. We're tied at six. Eagles driving. Sulka goes baseline. Her pass airmailed. Intended for Portia Neal in the near corner. Lancers with an opportunity to take the lead. 6-6, we're all tied up. And finally, we see Concordia's leading scorer, Sapavi Sang. Season-high 32 points for Sang in Concordia's last game. Tied with Casti Mahalko for the second-best game in the conference this year. A trap on the near side as the Lancers get it to the front court. Marigioli, far side three, no good. Long rebound picked up by Neal. Walters into the front court, has Sang to her left. Sang made seven threes last game. Up top to Scott Goss, the drive and the layup good. Scott Goss going to her right, able to bounce it home off the orange iron. Lancers trail 8-6, 6.5 to play. CBU breaks the press, but an errant pass into the front court stolen by Sang. She goes left to right, right side, finds Gabby Johnson, drives all the way to the cup, no good. Layup didn't hit anything. Rebound Mahalko, Lancers with it. Mahalko, laser beam pass, near side. This is Nelson for three, she's short. Fight for the rebound, it goes out of play, but it'll stay with the Lancers. Nelson nearly tracked down her own miss, but she does at least maintain possession for CBU. Speaking of the Lancers, some substitutions. Olivia Weber checks in, so does Aaron Asher. Weber coming off a nice game. 10 rebounds, 4 blocks. Inbound to Mahalko. She misses the three. Lancers cold from deep to start. Usually a very good three-point shooting team. 8-6 the score. Concordia on top. Walters with it in the front court for the Eagles. Gives it up near wing to Neal. Hand off to Sang. Looking to maneuver her way in. Kicks out to Walters. Three from the near side. No good. Off the backboard. Fight for the rebound. And Nelson's able to track it down. Give it to Marigioli. She takes it past the timeline. Marigioli dribbling to her left. Gives it up. Olivia Weber on the right elbow. Up top to Nelson. She swerves through the left elbow. Gets to the cup. Righty layup. Good from the left side. 8-8. We're tied. Almost halfway through the opening quarter. Walters with it for Concordia. Scott Goss on the far side. Now Portia Neal, swing it around the arc. Scott Goss thought about a straightaway three, instead drives, has it poked away by Marigioli. Mahalko with it, two on two. Mahalko off balance, offensive foul as Mahalko put that left elbow into Montana Walters. PacWest preseason player of the year called for an offensive foul. Bucket went in, could have gone either way. Fortunately for the Lancers, it goes in favor of Concordia. Lexi Ram checks in for Courtney Nelson on CBU's side of things. Annie Stutter, junior guard from Sonoma, into the game for Lacey Burns' club. Tied at eight, exactly halfway through this opening quarter. Portia Neal drives, looking for the handoff to Sang, gets it to her. Sang drives and an offensive foul. Lowered the shoulder that time and knocked down Emma Marigioli like a tackling dummy, and the Lancers will have possession when play resumes. First time out on the floor. 4:56 to go in the opening quarter. Lancers and Concordia all knotted up at eight on the Lancer Digital Network. Back at Van Dyne Gym, Brandon Liebhaber with you on the Lancer Digital Network. CBU with the ball, tied at 8 against Concordia. CBU going for a 14th consecutive victory. Lancers also perfect 7-0 in conference play so far. Asher into the front court, breaks the press easily, kicks it out to Mahalko near side, 3 no good. Lancers 0 of 6 from deep. Mahalko gets her own miss, flips it up and in with the right hand. CBU's leading scorer on the board, and the Lancers lead at 10-8. Montana Walters with the basketball now for Concordia. Her pass stolen away by Mahalko. Up top, this is Lexi Ram. The freshman pulls up from the right elbow. Jump shot no good. Mahalko fights and gets the rebound. Misses the putback, but Ram is there. Third time, maybe it's a charm for the Lancers. It is. Olivia Weber on the interior. Throws it up with the left handed in. Lancers up 4-12-8. 4-12 to go in the first quarter. Portia Neal with it on the other end. This is Sapavi Sang. Drive by Stutter. Her entry pass stolen away in the key by Weber. Now Aaron Asher at the controls. Finds Mergioli open for three from the near side. No good. Lancers still without a three. Offensive rebound from Lexi Ram. She misses. Weber gets it back. Lancers again will have a third try. Mahalko on the near side. Now they get it up top to Aaron Asher. Screen set by Olivia Weber on the left side. Asher uses it, now dribbles to her right, hands it off, Marigioli a deep three, got it. First trifecta of the game on the eighth try for the Lancers, 15-8, CBU up by seven. Lancers have scored the last 9 points in this ball game. Montana Walters dribbling, gives it up, and now the ball is swung around to the near side. Entry pass to Morgan Bryant. Off balance with the left hand, no good. Rebound, Olivia Weber. Lancers can take a double-digit lead here. Asher with a long one-arm pass intended for Marigioli, stolen away by Portia Neal. She was able to save it off of Marigioli, so it'll stay with Concordia. Mahalko comes out of the game. First time she has been subbed out. And the Lancers actually will maintain possession. Went out of bounds as Portia Neal tried to save it, I guess unable to do so off a CBU player. Nelson inside looking for a cutting Asher. Pass went through Aaron's hands and out of bounds. 2:57 to play in the first quarter, 15-8 Lancers on top. Judith Espinoza back into the game for Concordia. Ugochi Anadokim checks in as well. She's 6'1", tallest player for the Eagles. Drive by Stutter, foul, Lexi Ram. Got caught with her hand in the cookie jar there. 2:45 to play. Lancers with a 15-8 lead. Third team foul, so Concordia not yet shooting free throws. Espinoza will inbound from under the baseline, just in front of the CBU cheerleaders. Anadokim working on Weber. That is a great Euro step. Right, left, and in. 15-10, Lancers up five. Asher trying to push the tempo, but her pass is intercepted. Concordia with it. Far side, this is Neal, thought about a three, drives, tries to squeak one through to Anadokim, it's stolen away by Nelson. Up to Camille Diaz, but that pass was over Camille's right hand. A little sloppy here, 2:23 to go in the opening quarter, Lancers up 15-10, haven't quite gotten into a rhythm. Lancers 1 of 8 from deep so far, turned the ball over 7 times. Espinoza in the front court, driving to her right, gives it up to Scott Goss. Now Stutter. Right wing, she fires a three over Nelson, got it, rattles home for Annie Stutter. Just her 4th 3-point make of the season. Lancers lead trimmed to 2, it's 15-13. Ram drives, gets to the right block, floats it up but not in. Rebound taken by Anadokim on the floor. She gives it to Espinoza. Dribbles to her left, off balance, no good, a late whistle and a foul. Concordia can tie this one up at the free throw line. Judith Espinoza will shoot a pair. Espinoza transferred from Pasadena City College. She's from Eagle Rock, California. Helped Eagle Rock High School win an E3 championship in the CIF. First free throw for Espinoza, good, and the Lancers lead by 1, 15-14. Minute 49 to play in the first quarter. So far, we've seen a lot of bodies get into this game for Concordia. Lancers played just 8, in their game on Thursday. They'd like to get some of their starters a rest in this one. Tied at 15 after the second free throw is true. Camille Diaz, able to beat the press, gets it into the front court. Dribbles right around a screen. Two defenders take her. She lobs it to Olivia Weber, nearly stolen. Finds Lexi Ram on the near wing, and the three ball is good. Second trifecta for the Lancers. They lead by 3, 18-15. Espinosa drives through the right wing, has to pull it back out. Gives it to Studdard. Studdard driving to her left, free throw line extended. Now she gives it up to Espinosa. Jab step, works her way around Nelson. Layup no good with the right hand, and Weber with the box out. She gets the rebound. Asher into the front court. Pass back door, looking for a cutting Diaz. It's deflected out of bounds. CBU will maintain possession. Marigioli ready to check back in for the Lancers. Portia Neal doing the same for Concordia. Diaz, Ram, Weber, Courtney Nelson, and Emma Marigioli on the floor. Four of five starters for Jared Olson's club. Diaz gets the inbound right wing, fires a deep three, no good. Long rebound hauled in by Nelson. She gets it to Ram. Cross court, Marigioli has it bounce away. She recovers, kicks it back out. Diaz, another deep three. She fires, no good. Long rebound, and that was a hard tumble taken by Judith Espinosa. Marigioli was fighting with Espinosa for the rebound. Espinosa fell right on the hardwood. And a foul going against the Lancers there. Emma Marigioli charged with the personal. Now the referees are talking. That should be free throws, I believe. Indeed, that was the fifth team foul for the Lancers in the quarter. Referees talking this one over. CBU leads 18-15. Shooting under 32% from the floor, just 2 of 11 from deep. Diaz, program's all-time leader in three-point field goals, 0 for 3 from behind the arc. Espinosa already 2 of 2 from the line. First from the charity stripe, good. 18-16, Lancers lead. CBU third in Division II across the country in three-pointers made. But just 2 of 11 in the first quarter. Espinosa knocks down both free throws. 18-17, Lancers lead by 1, under a minute to play in the opening quarter. Marigioli into the front court. Nearly has it knocked away. Entry pass to Mitchell. She spins, lefty floater, good, counted and a foul. Great move by Tori Mitchell, pirouetting through the key. That was pretty. And Mitchell will have a chance to get 3 points the old-fashioned way. The three ball's not working. Well, make a bucket and get fouled. Alyssa Braun checks in for Concordia. Mitchell at 6-1, but a pretty good free throw shooter, almost 70%. Of course, she misses that one. Whistle inside. Foul, we'll see who it goes against. Looks like it'll be on Concordia. Annie Studdard and Courtney Nelson will shoot two free throws. 2 for 1, I guess, after the missed freebie from Tori Mitchell. First one good from Courtney Nelson. Lancers lead 21-17. Nelson leading the way with 5 points nearly going. Second free throw good as well. Concordia rushing it from left to right. Espinosa drives, nice crossover. Her pass though, deflected, gets it back, tries to put it up, it's blocked. Loose ball picked up by Ram, she gets it to Nelson. Marigioli near side. She's on the left wing. They swing it to Nelson. Thought about a three. Good pump fake. Drives all the way to the cup. Banks it off the glass. And in. Little kiss. Gets it home. 24-17. Lancers lead by 7. Driving Portia Neal. Lefty floater. No good. Fight for the rebound out of bounds. It'll stay with Concordia. It went off Courtney Nelson. 11 players have already come in the game for Concordia, and we haven't even played a quarter yet. 15 seconds to play in the opening stanza. Shot clock has been turned off. Montana Walters, who wears very low socks, to inbound for Concordia. Does it quickly to Studdard. Spin, the lefty layup, no good. Mitchell, the rebound. Lancers with an opportunity for the last shot. 10 seconds to play. Diaz into the front court. She drives, kicks it out to Ram. Far side three, no, off the back iron. Rebound Walters for Concordia. She did not get that full court heave off in time, and that's how the first quarter comes to an end. Lancers struggled at times on offense, but they do take a 7-point lead into the second quarter. 24-17 our score. We're through one quarter of action on the Lancer Digital Network. Ready to start the second quarter in Riverside. Lancers with a 24-17 lead over Concordia despite shooting about 37% in the opening stanza. Concordia with the ball to open the second stanza. Walters at the controls. Entry pass in search of Portia Neal. It's deflected out of bounds off of Concordia. Lancers with it. 10 seconds elapsing in the second period. 8 points for Courtney Nelson to lead the way for CBU. Starting five on the floor for Jared Olson's club. Diaz with it around a screen, gets it to the left elbow, picks up her dribble, spins, open two ball, no good. Mitchell able to get the rebound, throws it up, no good. Rebound, Gabby Johnson. Concordia from left to right. Walters to Scott Goss down the left sideline. Euro step through traffic and she flips it home. Lancers lead by five, 24-19. Half minute has elapsed in the second quarter. Diaz, Mergioli, Mahalko, Nelson, and Mitchell on the floor for CBU. Foul on the Lancers. Diaz dribbling right around a screen, but it was apparently an illegal screen set by Tori Mitchell, her second personal. That could be trouble for the Lancers. They may have to play without her for a better part of the second quarter. 24-19, Lancers up by five. CBU just 2 of 12 from behind the arc. That tells a lot of the story. Explains why they're up by more. Far side, Portia Neal looking for Scott Goss. Goes up top to Walters. Straight away, thought about a three. Dribbles right around Nelson. Layup good, counted, and a foul. Nelson lost Morgan Walters, the 5'4 guard, able to zip by the defense. Already the second team foul for the Lancers in the second quarter, and a free throw here could make it a 2-point ball game. Olivia Weber checks in for Tori Mitchell. Walters with 5 points for Concordia, looking to make it a half dozen. She does. Free throw good, 24-22. First 5 points of this second quarter going to Concordia. Camille Diaz into the front court, looking for a screen. Dribbles right, gets inside the arc. Off-balance layup good. Diaz without a three. She's 0 for 4 from deep, but able to get to the cup there. Lancers lead by four. Walters with a one-arm pass, deflected out of bounds by Olivia Weber. Concordia trying a lot of these, I want to say tough passes. I just want to say it in a way that's not just difficult. They're really trying to thread the needle. Gabby Johnson on the right elbow. Another one of those difficult passes intended for Scott Goss, stolen away by Marigioli. Mahalko drives baseline, gets to the cup, layup no good. Gets her own miss, throws it up and in. Wow. Mahalko just kind of throwing the orange ball at the hoop, and hey, it works. 28-22, Lancers up a half dozen. Neal drives through the right wing, gets to Scott Goss. Left elbow, spin move, lefty layup good. Scott Goss showing some nifty handles. She's got eight. Lancers lead by four. Diaz with it, CBU going from right to left in their home whites across the Lancer logo. Diaz around a screen, weaves through the defense all the way to the cup, off the iron, no good. Weber, the offensive rebound, she turns around and misses. Concordia with an opportunity to make this a one-possession game. Neal into the front court, through the right wing, throws it up with the left hand, no good. Rebound, Olivia Weber. Diaz with it, finds Emma Marigioli. Into the front court. Marigioli drives around Gabby Johnson, kicks it out. Mahalko thought about a three. She drives off balance, no good, but a blocking foul. Mahalko will shoot a pair. Lancers lead 28-24. Casti Mahalko coming off a 27-point game. Already a three-time winner, the PacWest Player of the Week, and an All-American to start the season. Mahalko at the line. First free throw, bounces in. 5 points for Mahalko. She's 2 of 7 from the field, 0 of 3 from three. Lancers shooting just 35% as a team. Overall this season, better than 47%, which is sixth best in all of Division II. Mahalko very good from the line, over 80%. Second free throw good. She's got 6, and the Lancers lead by that many, 30-24. 7:35 to play in this opening half. Walters into the front court. Concordia with it. Lancers in a 2-3 zone. Three ball taken by Sapavi Sang. She misses. Fight for the rebound, and that is a tied up basketball. Alyssa Braun fighting with Emma Marigioli, and the possession arrow favors California Baptist University. Now a press from Concordia. We've seen this before. Entry to Asher, back to Nelson. Nelson with a behind-the-back dribble, gets to the cup, righty layup from the left side, good. Nelson with some acrobatics, she's in double figures. Lancers lead by 8, largest edge of the game. Espinoza inside the arc, gets to Sang. She drives, off balance, entry pass to Braun, blocked from behind by Casti Mahalko. Mahalko at 5'10", that her 17th block of the season. Lancers with an 8-point lead, 7:04 to play in the second quarter. Morgan Walters to inbound for Concordia from under the Eagles' hoop. Gets it to Scott Goss, and she bounces it home. Zoe Scott Goss having a nice game. 10 for her to lead the way for the Eagles. Behind the back dribble as Asher breaks the press. She goes all the way and scores. Lancers finding a soft underbelly to this Concordia defense. 34-26 CBU. Espinoza drives, kicks it out to Scott Goss. Up top, Walters thought about a three. Now she's D'd up by Asher. Walters hands it off to Sang. Sapavi Sang drives right, off balance, off the glass, no good. Rebound, Marigioli. She's able to snake one to Asher into the front court. Aaron Asher drives, gets to the right block, under the hoop, kicks it out. Mahalko shuffled the feet. Thought about a three, wanted to drive, but unfortunately called for the travel. Lancers lead by 8, 34-26, 6:26 to go. Concordia with it. Espinoza, Sang, Scott Goss, Alyssa Braun, and Walters on the floor. A pretty small lineup for Concordia right now. Sang pulls up, right wing three, no. Sang made 7 threes in Concordia's last game. Came up empty there, Lancers with it. Asher slaloms through the defense. Now they swing it. Mahalko for three, yes! Casti Mahalko hits from behind the arc for the first time in this one. And CBU leads by a game high 11 points. Mahalko with 9. She's been in double figures in all 18 of CBU's games to this point. 2-3 zone once again shown by the Lancers. Espinoza with it, hands it off to Sang. Thinking about a three, now she drives left. Pulls up before the block, gives it to Scott Goss. Now Espinoza, 15 to shoot. Espinoza hands it off. Walters a deep three, right on line, but a little short. Off that iron. Rebound, Weber. Here's Asher into the front court. She streaks all the way to the cup, kicks it out. Marigioli open for three, no. Off the iron, then the glass. Scott Goss with it. Concordia has it. Scott Goss drives. 2 steps, but no good. Late whistle under the hoop. Lancers committed a foul, apparently. Casti Mahalko called for the foul, her second personal. Lancers lead 37-26. Camille Diaz and Lexi Ram check in for CBU. Madeline Sulka back in the game for Concordia. Walters to inbound. Looking for someone, nearly a 5-second violation. Lobs it towards the logo to Espinoza, who recovers it. 37-26. Lancers on top by 11, finally starting to pull away. Espinoza looking for a screen, but now Alyssa Braun backs away. Already 15 seconds have gone by on the shot clock. Walters near side, now Braun finds a cutting Sulka. in the lane, gives it up to Scott Goss. She drives through the defense, high off the glass, no good. Braun blocked from behind by Marigioli, and Emma Marigioli takes it away. Lancers with it, 3-on-2 break. Mahulko under the hoop, she's fouled. Mahulko with an opportunity to get into double figures. Lancers can extend their lead. 4:47 to go in the first half. Lancers with an 11-point lead over Concordia. 37-26, our score on the Lancer Digital Network. We'll be right back after this. Lancers lead Concordia 37-26. Brandon Liebhaber with you. Not Branson. Brandon Liebhaber, that's my name. Lancers lead it by 11 on the Lancer Digital Network. Cassidy Mahulko at the line shooting 2 as we return from this break. Mahulko sitting at 9 points at the moment, looking to become the second Lancer in double figures. First free throw, good for Mahulko. She's got 10. Courtney Nelson has 10 as well. So he's Scott Goss in double figures for the opponents from Irvine. Second free throw, good. Lancers lead by 13. Lucky or unlucky, I don't know, but it's their largest lead of the contest. Espinoza into the front court for Concordia. Eagles going from left to right. Entry pass intended for Braun. Some contact under the hoop, and Weber called for the foul. Been kind of a choppy game thus far. Weber will be assessed her first personal foul, fourth team foul in the Lancers, so Concordia will be shooting free throws from here on out. Walters under the cup, gets it to Espinoza. Right wing, Espinoza, entry pass to Braun, bodied by Weber. Braun turns, floats it up, no good. Fight for the rebound. Scott Goss takes a tumble, but Weber gets the board. Diaz into the front court on the left side. Drives parallel to the free throw line, now pulls it out. Gives it up to Ram, near side. Good pump fake. Drives, has some room. Righty, floater, good. 15-point lead for the Lancers, 41-26. Espinoza with it, close to the NCAA logo on the far side. Lancers going D1, that was announced yesterday. Pretty exciting stuff here in Riverside. Walters drives through the free throw line, gets it to Braun, off the backboard, no good. Rebound Weber, she's been a beast on the boards this game. Diaz into the front court, crossover, nearly got it by Walters, but it's stolen away. Now on the far side, here's Solka up against Marigioli, contact and a foul. Marigioli tried to avoid a foul that time, but it's called for one anyway. Lancers with a 41-26 lead, 3:46 to go in the opening half. .346 to go in the second quarter. Solka with a left-handed free throw. It's good. That's her first point of the basketball game. Solka, starter, junior from Phoenix, transferred from Central Arizona College. Now the officials trying to straighten something up. 41-27 the score. Lancers up by a couple of touchdowns for those of you following the NFL playoffs today. Sulka's second free throw, no good. Rebound Weber. Lancers with it. 14-point lead. Long pass into the front court. That's Cassidy Mahulko, the beneficiary. Misses, but gets her own. And is able to put it up and in. 16 points. That's the difference. Lancers lead. Sweet 16 for CBU as they're starting to pull away. Under 4 to play in the second quarter. Great pass into the front court as Walters pulls the trigger from deep off the back of the iron and in. Walters with her second three ball. Well, that one was no good, but it went a few feet over the hoop and then dropped right in. 43-30, Lancers up by a baker's dozen. Diaz working through the defense, dribbles to her left, throws it up, no good, fight for the rebound, and that is tied up. Possession arrow favors Concordia. 43-30, the score, Lancers on top. Mahalko leads the way with 13 for CBU. She's 4 of 10 from the field. Courtney Nelson has 10. Zoe Scott-Goss, the only Eagle in double figures. She's got 10. Montana Walters not far behind. Walters has 9, all from behind the arc. 3 three-pointers for Montana Walters. Walters into the front court. Dribbles right around Diaz. Floater no good. Walters still without a bucket from inside the arc. Asher chases down the rebound, now taking on some green jerseys. She drives, throws it up with the right hand, no good. A rebound, Walters. Scott Goss on the far side, working her way towards the cup. Kicks it out, Sang with a three from the far side, no good. Ram had the rebound, poked away, and it was off Lexi. So Concordia maintains possession. Already 9 rebounds for Olivia Weber, coming off a 10-rebound game. Cassidy Mahalko has 5. Mahalko with 4 double-doubles on the season. Could be a 5th. Walters inbounds, gets to Portia Neal. One-on-one against Nelson. She's knocked down from behind, and that's a foul. Annie Stutter trying to set a screen, and she just bowled over Courtney Nelson. Lancers with the ball and a 13-point lead. Camille Diaz with it into the front court. Gives it up to Nelson near side. Nelson having a good game. Dribbles to her right, looking for Diaz. Far side, back to Nelson. Nelson with a pump fake, splits the defense all the way. No good, though. Tried that righty layup from the left side again. It would not go. Just over 2 minutes to play in the opening half. Lancers lead 43-30 over Concordia here on the Lancer Digital Network. Walters looking to drive on Nelson. She gets it to the elbow, kicks it out to Sang. Sang drives, gives it up. Short jump shot for Anna Dokum, the freshman, no good, but a rebound for Concordia. Kick out to Walters, another three, and it's good. Montana Walters with 4 three-pointers. That's more than the Lancers have made as a team, and CBU leads by 10, 43-33. Under 2 to play in the second quarter. Diaz drives, drills a pass out to Courtney Nelson, who makes a 3. Far side triple for Nelson. She's got 13, and the Lancers lead by 13. Walters pulls up, takes a 3. Oh, no good. That rattled out. Timeout called immediately on the rebound by Aaron Asher. Jared Olson unhappy, even though his Lancers lead by a baker's dozen. 46-33 the score. 1.5 minutes to go in the opening half. We'll see you right after this timeout for the closing of this first half of play. Lancers 46, Concordia 33 on the Lancer Digital Network. Welcome back. 1:31 to go in the first half. Lancers with a 13-point lead, looking to make it more heading into the break. Asher with it. Entry pass to Nelson. This is Weber straightaway jumper from about 17. It's good. A line drive from behind the free throw line. That makes it a 15-point ball game, tied to the largest lead of the game for CBU. Walters working on Diaz. Dribbles to her left. Her pass through the hands of Haley Brown and out of play. Brown, a transfer from Division I TCU. Lancers with the ball. 68 seconds to play in the opening half. Asher working on Brown, dribbles left, gets it to the lane, and is hammered. Foul on Ugochi Anadokum, the freshman from San Jose. Asher took it all the way to the bucket, and Anadokum just knocked her over. That's 6-1 going up against 5-4. 48-33 the score, exactly 1 minute to play in the opening half. Free throw in for Aaron Asher. That was an adventure. Hit off the iron 4 or 5 times. Asher, 29 of 33 from the free throw line this year. She's About as close as you can get to perfect from the stripe, and she makes another one. Lancers with a 17-point edge, 50-33, final minute of play in the second quarter. Walters into the front court, Concordia going from left to right in those green and yellow jerseys. Pass to the right side, stolen away by Nelson. She drives and has it promptly thefted by Concordia. Walters into the front court. About a 15-second difference between the shot and the game clock. Montana Walters drives, and it's knocked away by Diaz. She steals it all the way. Pass intended for Ram goes begging. Chased down by Walters. A half minute to play. Brown drives, gives it to Anadokum under the hoop, and she scores with the right hand. 15-point lead for the Lancers. They've got the ball. Final 20 seconds of action in the first half. Shot clock has been turned off. Asher drives, righty layup no good, rebound Concordia. They can cut into this Lancer lead a little bit more. 10 seconds to play. Walters taking her time. Montana Walters having a big first half with four threes. Gets a screen inside the arc. Her shot is blocked, but a foul called on Camille Diaz. Looked like a clean block, but a foul called by Charisse Okamoto. And the Lancers will have to watch Walters shoot a couple of free throws, only 1.2 seconds to play in the opening half. Looks like we've got a technical foul. Camille Diaz called for that foul, and Walters will shoot a couple of free throws unattended. First one, no good. Block totally cleared out. Camille Diaz called for the technical foul. First time the Lancers have been called for a tech at home this year. Walters makes the second to make it a 14-point game. Now she'll shoot the free throws after that foul. Diaz thought that was a clean block. That's what it looked like from here. Unfortunately for the Lancers, that wasn't the call on the floor. 50-36. The score, Lancers up 14, 1.2 to play in the opening half. Camille Diaz called for the foul. Montana Walters will shoot a couple of free throws. Better than a 70% shooter from the line. She makes the first. Could wind up being a three-point possession for Concordia. Lancers led by as many as 17. Now it's 12. Walters makes both. Inbound, and then a long pass by Nelson, or a long shot by Nelson. She got it off in time. Threw it like a pass, but it went over the backboard begging, and the Lancers will take a 12-point lead into the break. First half, pretty good one for CBU. Slow-paced at times, but the Lancers getting 13 from Cassie Mahalko and Courtney Nelson. They lead Concordia by a score of 50-38. Halftime show coming up after this. Keep it right here on the Lancer Digital Network.
to remind our imagination, we've got lots more prizes to get out of here. Where do you make the shirt for the game? Don't forget to follow us at CU's Racing. Follow us on Snapchat. Don't worry, we're going to follow back to these stories today.
Welcome back to Riverside. Time for the halftime show on the Landser Digital Network. CBU with a 50-38 lead over Concordia. Brandon Liebhaber with you. It's Guidestone night here at Van Dyne Gym. Landser Nation, looking for Christian investment options? Then learn how Guidestone's Christian-based investment solutions can benefit you. Go online to GuidestoneInvestments.com. Lancers lead by a dozen at the break. Wasn't always easy, not their best shooting performance so far. The Lancers 17 of 42 from the field, just 4 of 15 from behind the arc, but they were able to get a couple of their top scorers going in that first half. Courtney Nelson and Casti Mahulko, excuse me, with Baker's dozen apiece on the score sheet. They've each got 13. Lexi Ram has 4 points for four players. Livia Weber, Aaron Asher, Camille Diaz, and Tori Mitchell. Emma Marigioli closing out the scoring for the Lancers with 3. Concordia getting a great performance from Montana Walters. 15 points, 3 of 6 from behind the arc. Zoe Scott-Goss has 10 for Concordia. 4 points from Judith Espinosa and Ugochi Anadokum. 3 points for Annie Studdert. 1 apiece for both Portia Neal and Madeline Sulka. No points for leading scorer Sapavi Sang. She is 0 of 4 from the field. Concordia hanging around. Lancers haven't been able to put the Eagles away. to this point. We'll see if that changes in the second half. Lancers do have 50 points on pace for yet another 100-point game. They scored 111 against Chaminade in Hawaii on January 5th. Seems like 100 has become kind of a regular occurrence for Jared Olson's squad. We'll see if they can put up another 50 in the second half. We'll take a break here on Lancer Digital Network. Halftime show will continue after this. We'll take a look around the world of sports, get you an update on the NFL playoffs, and in women's basketball, big news for UConn at the Division I level. Stay tuned. More halftime show after this on the Lancer Digital Network. Welcome back to Riverside. Halftime show continues on the Lancer Digital Network. Brandon Liebhaber with you from Van Dyne Gym. CBU leads Concordia 50-38 in women's basketball action. Thanks so much for joining us on what has been a gorgeous Saturday outside. Remember, the men that play after this, it'll be the Concordia men against the CBU men. The women going for their 14th straight win and well on their way with a 12-point lead. Time now for your sports update. Brought to you by CBULancers.com. Follow and support the Lancers online. Follow your favorite teams on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at CBULancers. NFL playoffs today, and we do have one team that has advanced to a conference championship. Atlanta doing away with Seattle rather easily in the Georgia Dome, 36-20 the final. Matt Ryan with 338 yards of passing. New England out to a 14-3 lead against the Houston Texans. That game early on in the second quarter. Deion Lewis already has a receiving touchdown and a return touchdown of 98 yards. Dallas hosts Green Bay tomorrow. That's followed by Kansas City at home against Pittsburgh. Big women's basketball news today at the Division I record, at the Division I level. UConn breaks their own NCAA record with a 91st consecutive win. The UConn Huskies with an 88-48 drubbing of SMU. The Huskies scored the first 21 points of the contest. They broke the NCAA record they set in 2010. The record previously was held by the UCLA men, who won 88 in a row back in John Wooden's heyday. Speaking of those UCLA men, they just edged out Utah today on the road. TJ Leaf had a double-double as the Bruins beat the Utes 83-82. Very close one, but UCLA still just one loss, very much a power in the men's game. Elsewhere on the men's side of things, Louisville with a 78-69 win over Duke. Big matchup between a pair of top 15 teams, but Louisville gets the win at home. Villanova, the defending champions, with a 70-57 win over St. John's. Kansas beats OK State 87-80. North Carolina, the 11th ranked team in the country, wins at home over Florida State, number 9 in the nation, 96-83. West Virginia coming off that upset win over Baylor. They beat Texas 74-72 on the road. The Mountaineers are the 10th ranked team in the country. Number 6, Kentucky over Auburn by 20, 92-72. And the aforementioned Baylor Bears, as the number 1 team in the nation, though they won't be for much longer after that loss recently, they do get a win over a ranked Kansas State squad, 77-68 the final. That's your sports update. We'll take a quick break, then come back with the second half of action. Lancers taking on Concordia on the Lancer Digital Network. We are back in Riverside. Lancers 50, Concordia 38. CBU with it to begin the second half. Third quarter will start with CBU and their home whites. They'll be going to the basket to our right. Going from right to left, it'll be the green and gold clad Concordia Eagles. Very loud unis from the opposing team. Diaz gets the inbound, picks up her dribble on the right wing, and her pass is stolen away to start. Judith Espinosa into the front court for Concordia. Starting five on the floor for the Lancers, Diaz, Mahalko, Nelson, Marigioli, and Mitchell. Tori Mitchell there to block Espinosa. CBU with it. Diaz to Marigioli. Wide open three left wing. Got it. Rattles home for Emma Marigioli. Lancers lead by 15. Espinosa with it for Concordia. Starting five on the floor as well for the Eagles. Sulca driving through the left wing. Gives it back to Espinosa on the near side. Espinosa dribbling against Mahalko. Gets it to the free throw line. Mahalko with stout defense. Espinosa turns. Gives it up to Portia Neal. Drives to her left, high off the glass and in. Portia Neal gets it to go. And the Lancers now lead by 13, 43-30. Diaz from left to right. Drives left, weaves through the defense, off balance shot, no good. Mitchell able to secure the offensive rebound, put back good. Lancers lead by 15 again, 55-30. Lancers with a bit of a press. Diaz hanging back that time. Espinosa, though, able to get it away, and now Judith Espinosa has it for the Eagles. Scott Goss, now Sulca, entry pass to Gabby Johnson. Over to Neal, right wing three, no. Rebound Mahalko, her sixth, looking for another double-double. Marigioli near side. Emma Marigioli driving to her right, and a foul. That'll go against CBU. Mitchell called for a legal screen, seen that already. Lancers have been in a bit of foul trouble. Mitchell already now with three personal fouls. Mitchell comes out of the game for Olivia Weber. Weber with nine rebounds in the first half. Concordia with it. Scott Goss drives. Espinosa, far side. Crossover dribble working on Diaz. Throws it up, no good. Off the backboard. Ball bouncing around and poked out of play. It'll stay with Concordia. That actually the fourth foul on Tori Mitchell, so she'll probably be on the pine for a while. Espinosa, entry pass to Scott Goss, high off the glass and in with the right hand. Scott Goss with a dozen. Walters has 15 to lead the way for Concordia. Camille Diaz dribbling left around a screen, gets it to the block, kicks it out to Nelson. Nelson drives, takes some contact, throws it up, and that should be a couple of free throws. We'll see if they call that on the floor or in the air. 7:46 to play in the third quarter, 55-42 the score. Lancers on top. Nelson with 13 points. Tied for the team lead with Casti Mahalko. Nelson bends down. First free throw good. Nelson with gray Nike shoes and kind of an aquamarine color on those socks. Lancers don't have a ton of color. We mentioned the green that Concordia is sporting today. Second free throw, good. Lancers up 15. Espinosa into the front court. This is Sang, the leading scorer. No points for her. Drives, gives it up to Gabby Johnson. That time Sang drew the defense, and Johnson was all alone under the hoop. Bucket for her. Lancers lead by 13. Lucky or unlucky, we'll see. Drive by Diaz. She flips it over to Weber. Absorbs contact. No foul. Fight for the rebound. Ball loose on the floor, and it is off of Concordia. Lancers will maintain possession. Initially, our official, Nicole Kozian, had indicated that was going towards Concordia. Jared Olson, Lancers coach, said nah, and that was actually a mistake. Either way, inbound pass stolen away by Scott Goss. She streaks all the way to the bucket. Lefty layup good. 14 points for Zoe Scott Goss, and the Lancers' lead has been cut to 11. 7:10 to go in the third period. Diaz dribbling to her right. She pulls up, takes a three, no good. Diaz still without a triple. Fight for the rebound. Weber rips it away from Portia Neal. Right elbow, Weber inside to Diaz. Back out Marigioli, near side, three, no good. Lancers still a little cold from behind the arc. They lead by 11. Entry pass stolen away by Mahalko. That was intended for Neal. Mahalko finds Diaz. Diaz all the way to the cup. Lefty layup good. Diaz looking like a wide receiver going by the defense that time. Lancers up 13, 59-46. The 13's been kind of a theme Of course, it was Friday the 13th yesterday. Very unlucky, apparently. Well, in some cultures, 13 is a lucky number, and other numbers are considered unlucky. Scott Goss drives through the left elbow. No good off the backboard. Rebound, Weber. She's in double digits in that department. 11 boards for Olivia Weber. Mariggioli gets the pass on the far side. Drives to the right of the hoop. Layup good. Weaving through the defense that time. Just slaloming her way around those obstacles, which in this case were defenders from Concordia. Lancers up 15, 6 to play in the third quarter. Espinoza drives, tries to sneak a pass to Johnson. It's stolen by Weber. Mariggioli finds Mahalko. Mahalko with space. Kicks it out to Mariggioli. Near side three. Little bit short, but Weber the rebound and the putback. Olivia Weber with a dozen boards. Lancers lead by 17. Tied for their largest lead of the contest. Drive by Neal, Concordia with it. Right block, Neal throws it up, no good. Lancers starting to really take control. Weber gives it up to Diaz. Diaz through the defense. Nobody to stop a righty layup good as Camille Diaz goes to the cup for two and the Lancers lead by 19. All CBU here in the third quarter. 5:18 to play. Timeout called by Lacey Burns. Concordia, not a fan of what they're seeing so far. The Lancers with their largest lead of the contest. 65-46 our score, 5:17 to go in the third quarter. We'll take a break. More CBU women's basketball after this on the Lancer Digital Network. To play in the third quarter. Lancers, the 65-46 lead against Concordia. Lancers have really taken control. Montana Walters, three from the far side, no good. Mahalko the rebound, lead pass from Mariggioli, layup, no good. Had some pressure from behind, and Concordia takes it back. Sapavi Sang with it right side, gives it to Walters. She drives baseline. Pass deflected by Mahalko, but Portia Neal gets it. Drives the left block, layup no good. And at Oakham, the offensive rebound, and the freshman with the putback counted and a foul. That stops the bleeding. Lancers. And scored the last 8 points of the ball game. Weber called for her second foul. We will have a timeout, though, under 5 minutes to play in the third quarter. 4:47 to go. Lancers 65, Concordia 48. Midway through the third, and CBU has taken control on the Lancer Digital Network. Thank you. 4:47 to play in the third quarter. Lancers on top of Concordia by 17, 65-48. Free throw coming up for Ugochi Anadokum, the freshman at the line. Made a bucket and got fouled. Line drive, free throw, good. Lancers lead by 16. Aaron Asher into the game for CBU. Long pass from Asher to Diaz, near side three, got it. Finally, a three ball from Camille Diaz, the all-time record holder in three-point field goals for CBU. Lancers with a 68-49 lead, tied for their largest of the game, 19 the difference. Drive by Studdert, pump fake, able to get her way through Lexi Ram, and some contact, called for a foul. Been kind of a choppy game. CBU leading by 19. Annie Studdert will shoot a couple of free throws. First of those, no good. Concordia, not a very good free throw shooting team, just 62% from the line this year. Second free throw, no good. Weber chases down the rebound. Olivia Weber with 14 rebounds, that is a career high. She's been a monster, especially with Tori Mitchell in foul trouble. Now Weber, straightaway jump shot, no good. Rebound Studdert for Concordia. Lancers lead by 19. Eagles from right to left, hand off to Walters. She drives, gets it to the block, picks up the ball. Now Sapavi Sang. No points for Concordia's leading scorer. Entry pass to Anadokum. Over Weber and in. Anadokum's got 10. Nice game for the freshman. Lancers lead by 17. Asher finds Diaz. Near side, three ball over Walters. No good. Rebound poked down the baseline. Picked up by Walters. Diaz with the pickpocket. Camille Diaz saw that dribble and had an opportunity. She took it. Now inside, and Mahalko runs into a defender, Sapavi Sang. And that foul will go against Sang for Concordia. Lancers will have the ball under the hoop. Four fouls for Tori Mitchell, so Weber's 14 rebounds really mean a lot. Inbound to Mahalko near wing, now top of the circle. Great pass by Weber back to Mahalko. Give and go, run to perfection. Mahalko's got 15, Lancers lead 70-51. Walters on the far side. She has made a living from behind the arc in this one. Hand off to Sang, she drives inside the free throw line, out to Portia Neal. Bodied by Weber, and Neal able to draw a foul. Aaron Asher called for it. Marigioli will check in for CBU. Portia Neal will shoot a couple. Lancers 70-51 for Concordia. First free throw good for Portia Neal. He's got 4 points. Three fouls for Olivia Weber, four for Tori Mitchell. Those are the two primary big players for CBU. 15 fouls as a team. We've heard a lot of whistles as the second free throw goes begging. Weber fighting for the rebound, out of bounds, and it'll stay with Concordia. Weber could not quite corral her 15th rebound. 70-52, our score. Lancers up. Concordia under the left basket. Walters looking inbound. Sang on the near wing, thought about a three, dribbles to her right. Neal on the right wing, she drives baseline, loses the ball out of bounds, and the Lancers will take over. CBU is led by as many as 19. Right now the lead is 18. 3:08 to play in the third quarter. Asher, past the timeline, dribbles around to Weber's screen, gives it back to Weber. Inside the free throw line, she traveled, tried to keep that pivot foot on the ground, but it slid. Weber with a pretty nice move that time, but couldn't quite maneuver without, I guess, breaking a rule, so to speak. 70-52. Lancers up 18, under three to go here on the Lancer Digital Network. Brandon Liebhaber with you, CBU on defense. Entry pass to Studdert. She runs right into Weber and a foul. I believe that'll go against Weber, which would mean four. No, it'll go against, indeed it will be, Weber. Fifth team foul, so already in the bonus, Concordia and Weber with four fouls. The Lancers with some problems inside. Both Weber and Mitchell have four fouls. First free throw from Annie Studdert, no good, a little long. Emily Schmidt will come into the game. Schmidt, a 5'10 forward playing in her sixth game, necessary on the inside, considering the foul trouble for the Lancers. Second free throw, Studdert from a deep crouch, knocks it down. Off the back iron and in. Asher, fending off a press, gives it to Lexi Ram on the right side. Nearly trapped, flings one on the far corner to Mahalko. She drives, floats one in with the right hand. Mahalko with 17. Lancers lead by 19. Walters inside, turnaround by Studdert, no good. Mahalko fighting for the rebound and a foul as she was over the back of Gabby Johnson. Lancers commit another foul. Mahalko charged with her third personal. A number of prominent Lancers in foul trouble. Fortunately, they've got a cushion. 72-53 our score. 2:27 to play in the third quarter. First free throw by Gabby Johnson was halfway down before rattling out. Concordia will have taken 22 free throws after this one in Johnson. Lancers have taken 15, so a lot of this game has been at the charity stripe. Second free throw, long rebound, Emily Schmidt gives it up to Aaron Asher. Near side, this is Ram, pulls up from three. No, a little short, it was online. Rebound out of play, and apparently that was off Marigioli. Concordia will take over. 72-53, Lancers by 19, 2:15 to play in the third quarter. Lancers led by 12 at the half. Now it's a 19-point edge. Up top, Walters. CBU in a zone. Entry pass to Studdert. Baseline jumper good from 12 feet away. 2 minutes to play in the third quarter. Lancers by 17. Aaron Asher dribbles to her right and a foul on Emily Schmidt. Timeout called by Jared Olson. Lancers will have two more after this. Referees have been calling those screens all game long. That's why both Tori Mitchell and Olivia Weber have four fouls and are in a bit of trouble. Lancers looking to score in triple figures yet again. The Lancers have scored 104 times this year. A win would make the Lancers 8-0 in conference play. They're looking for their 14th consecutive win overall. CBU 72, Concordia 55. We'll be back after this quick timeout on the Lancer Digital Network. Less than 2 minutes to play in the third quarter. Lancers with a 72-55 lead over Concordia. Eagles have it from right to left. Closing moments of this third stanza. Up top, Walters. Sang on the near wing. Pass to Studdert. Baseline jumper no good, but an offensive rebound for Neal. Walters gets it behind the arc and hits her fifth three. Montana Walters having a ball game. She's got 18. Lancers lead by 14. Asher drives right. Off the glass, good. Asher able to create some space and puts it in with the right hand. Quick pass into the front court, stolen away by Diaz. She is fouled. Diaz takes a tumble. She's pulled up by her teammates. 74-58, Lancers by 16, 1:24 to go in the third quarter. Mahalko with 17. Courtney Nelson has 15, Diaz has 11. Walters leading all scorers with 18 for Concordia. 4 of 8 from behind the arc. Big game for her. Diaz, far wing, had an opportunity to take a three. Instead, she drives, finds Asher for three. No good off the iron. And it falls off to Annie Studdert. Walters in the front court. Sang, still without a point. Up top to Walters. Takes a deep three from the right side. Got it! 6 3-pointers for Montana Walters. And it's 13 again. That's the Lancer lead. We've seen that unlucky number so often tonight. Maybe it's lucky for CBU. Schmidt with it, gives it to Ram on the near wing. She drives through the right block. It won't bounce home, but a foul called. Lancers lead 74-61. They've been in front by as many as 19, but Montana Walters having a ball game. 21 points, 5 of 9 from behind the arc. Averaging 8 points a game. So 21, certainly not par for the course. Lexi Ram at the line. First free throw of the ball game, good. Lancers lead by 14. Ram, two-time PacWest Freshman of the Week, shooting 48% from the field, 45% from behind the arc, and 83% from the free throw line. Second free throw, good. 75-61, Lancers by 15, 45 seconds to play in the third quarter. About 15 seconds separating the shot and game clock. Sang thinking about a three, entry pass to Johnson. She tries to squirt one through to Alyssa Braun, stolen away, but Concordia gets it back. Walters to Portia Neal, back to Walters. About a 1 second difference now between the shot and game clock. 25 to play in the third quarter. Lancers lead by 15, and Concordia, I think, content to hold on to this. Walters to her right, Sang, pump fake, drive, right elbow, and good. 13-point lead for CBU. Asher, past the timeline, 7 seconds to play. Asher pulls up, takes a three, no good. Rebound, Ram, she's blocked, but a foul called. Alyssa Braun rejected Lexi Ram, but there was contact, and Ram will shoot free throws with 2.2 seconds to play. 76-63, the score. Lancers up a Baker's dozen. Ram back at the line. Can't make the first. Was down, but wouldn't stay there as it rattled off the iron and out. Second free throw for Ram. Got it. 14-point lead, 2.2 to play. Inbound to Walters. She touches it, takes one from half court. No good. Boy, she's been shooting it. You thought maybe that would go. Walters with 21 for Concordia, but the Lancers lead by 14 as we go to the fourth and final quarter. CBU led by as many as 19 in the third. It is 77-63. CBU over Concordia on the Lancers Digital Network. Fourth quarter is next. Through three quarters of action, Lancers lead Concordia 77-63. Brandon Liebhaber with you on the Lancer Digital Network. Thank you very much for joining us on this Saturday evening. The men play after, so keep it right here on the Lancer Digital Network. Concordia with the basketball. They're going from right to left. Lancers in a zone. Neal on the near side fires a three, and it rattles home. 7-3. And all of a sudden, it's an 11-point game. 7-3 for Concordia, I should say, as Asher takes it into the front court. Lancers have not been able to shake this Concordia squad. Far side, Asher. Up top, this is Marigioli. Near side, Ram takes a three from the corner. No good. Diaz with an offensive rebound. Foul committed by Montana Walters. Lancers have led by 19. Now it is an 11-point game. Tori Mitchell checks back in. She's got four fouls. Cassidy Mahalko enters as well with 9:30 to go. 77-66. Lancers have led by double digits this entire second half. Now it's just an 11-point edge. Asher, the trigger man, looking for a pass, finds Diaz far side. Entry pass to Mitchell. She spins and is all alone. Had the smaller Espinoza on her. Righty layup good. Lancers lead by 13. Seems like that's been the case much of this one. Walters thinking about a three. She drives, gives it up to Studdard. Back out to Walters. Far corner. Inside to Studdard on the right block. Runs right into Tori Mitchell. A block from Mitchell. Great defense with four fouls. Mitchell gets the rebound, but a foul against Concordia. Mitchell was having trouble getting it to Aaron Asher. And Walters called for her second foul in about 30 seconds. 79-66 the score. CBU on top of Concordia. 9:02 to go in this ball game. Madeline Sulka checks in for Walters, and that's a big loss. Walters with those fouls, and that takes 21 points off the floor for Lacey Burns. Lancers with it, Marigioli right wing, looking for Mahalko. She gets it near corner. Mahalko inside, entry pass, tip, but right to Mahalko. She spins, righty layup, good. Mahalko with great body control there. She's got 19, looking for another 20-point game. Lancers by 15, stuttered on the other end with a righty layup as Concordia pushing the tempo. 81-66, Lancers by 15, 8.5 to play. Camille Diaz into the front court. Sulka ready to D her up. Right wing, Marigioli. Free throw line, this is Mitchell. Works on Johnson, pulls up from the left elbow, no good. Step back wouldn't go, but Mahalko there, rebound and the putback. Cassie Mahalko with 21, she now has 20 points in 11 of 19 games for the Lancers. The other way, pass intercepted by Erin Asher, but she couldn't hold on. Ball rolls out of play and Concordia will maintain possession. Mahalko with 21 to lead the way for CBU. Lancers just 6 of 25 from deep, but they lead by 15 despite that. Sulka to inbound. So Pavi Sang in the ballgame with the basketball right now. No points from the leading scorer for Concordia. She made 7 threes in their last game. Near side, 3 ball taken. No good. That shot by Elizabeth Rudd, first we've seen from her. Into the front court, this is Mahalko. She drives right block, absorbs some contact, goes under the hoop, reverse, good. Mahalko with 6 straight points. Lancers lead by 17. Cassie Mahalko has 23 for CBU. Near side, Sulka thinking about a 3 inside to stutter. Tries to weasel a pass to Rudd. It's stolen away by who else? Mahalko. She directs traffic. Finds Asher trailing. A 3 from the far side. No good. But Mahalko, the rebound. Put back good. My goodness. 8 in a row from Cassie Mahalko. She's got 25. And the Lancers lead by 19. Tied for their largest of the ball game. Lefty dribble for Sulka. She goes baseline. Kicks it out to Zoe Scott-Goss. Back to a defender. She throws it up. Air ball. Mahalko the rebound. Cassie Mahalko doing everything. She's got a double-double. 25 and 11 for the PacWest Preseason Player of the Year. Asher the other way loses the ball out of bounds with 6:57 to go. My goodness. Cassie Mahalko doing it all by herself. At least that's the way it's seemed so far in the fourth quarter. Zoe Scott-Goss for Concordia throws up the left hand, no good. Lancers on a 10-0 run. Can they make it more? 3 ball taken and Marigioli hits from the near side. Lancers have their largest lead, 90-88. CBU on a 13-0 run. Finally, the shots are falling. Scott-Goss out to Rudd. Now Walters, back in the game for Concordia. Sang fires a 3 from the far side, no good. Nothing but air that time. And the air ball chance raining down from the student section. 90-68, Lancers by 22, largest lead of the game. Lancers beating opponents by an average of about 18 a game. Asher to Marigioli, now inside to Mahalko. She loses her defender, layup won't go. Mahalko fights for the rebound. Poked towards the sideline, stolen by Sang, but she stepped on the out-of-bounds stripe. Lancers will maintain possession. 6:01 to go in the fourth quarter. Lancers 90, Concordia 68. Lancers 10 points away from scoring 100 for a fifth time this year. Asher to inbound, gets it to Camille Diaz. Marigioli, Mahalko, and Weber. Pretty small guard-oriented lineup right now. Pass to Asher. Poked away, but she recovers. Inside finds Mahalko on the far block. Turnaround, it's good. Counted and a foul, Mahalko with 27 and a chance to make it 28. Mahalko with 17 points through three quarters. She's already got 10 in the fourth quarter, and we haven't even played 5 minutes yet. 92-68, Lancers by 24, all CBU. It's taken them a while to get in control, but now they really have this game by the horns as Mahalko rattles home the free throw, 28 for her, season high 32 earlier this year. Rudd top of the circle, she's tall, 6'1 from Arizona. Inside, Scott Goss on the block, pass kicked by Mahalko, and Concordia will maintain possession. 93-68, 5.5 to play, 5:37 if you want to be exact. 25-point lead for the Lancers. Inbound to Gabby Johnson, misses the layup, gets it back, puts it up, again no good. Ball poked out of bounds by Olivia Weber, so Concordia will have another opportunity. Inbound again to Johnson, throws it up, this time layup good. 70 on the board for the opponents from Concordia. Pretty good game. Concordia giving the Lancers a run for their money. CBU, though, up 23, about halfway through the final quarter. Diaz near side working on Walters. Camille Diaz drives left, kicks it out. Mahalko thinking about a three. Mahalko at 28 points. Gives it up to Diaz. Diaz with a couple of jab steps. Dribbles to her right, lasers a pass into Olivia Weber. Can't get it to go with the left hand. Now Concordia in transition. Goss tried to get it by Emma Marigioli, lost the ball for a moment, recovered, and gets fouled. 4:56. That's how much time we've got. It'll stay that way until after this timeout. Lancers 93, Concordia 70. CBU has finally taken control thanks to an explosive fourth quarter so far from Cassie Mahalko. She's got 11 in the quarter, 28 overall. Lancers by 23 on the CBU Lancers Digital Network. '93-70, Lancers by 23. Under 5 to play in the fourth quarter. A foul before our last media timeout. Zoe Scott Goss at the line for Concordia. Lancers led by as many as 25, but it wasn't always easy. First free throw banked in by Scott Goss. Don't know if she called bank. It is a weekend, but assume the bank is open. 93-71, second free throw from the lefty shooter, no good. Rebound Mahalko, her 12th. She's got a double-double, 28 and 12. Mahalko with her fifth double-double of the season. Ram in the front court, up top to Asher. Now in the corner, Marigioli takes a three from the near side. No, a little short. Rebound, Sapavi Sang. Still no points for Sang, Concordia's leading scorer. Her pass deflected by Asher. Now straight away to Diaz. All the way, an easy righty layup, good. Camille Diaz with 13, one of four Lancers in double figures. CBU up by 24. Entry pass to Johnson, runs into Ram, and a foul called against the freshman for CBU. Mahalko with 28 points, 11th time this year. She has eclipsed the 20-point plateau. 14 rebounds for Olivia Weber, of note as well. Also in double figures for the Lancers, Courtney Nelson with 15, Diaz with 13, and Marigioli with 11. Gabby Johnson at the line. First of two, good. Concordia working on maybe a 30 free throw game. Lancers are 18 of 20 from the stripe. Concordia 16 of 26. About par for the course. The Eagles a 60% team from the stripe this year. Both free throws good. Lancers lead by 22. Pass to Aaron Asher all the way. Righty layup won't go. Lancers able to break the press but unable to finish there. Concordia with it, Sang into the front court. Near side, this is Walters. She has 6 3-pointers for Concordia. 21 for Walters to lead the way for the visitors. Scott Goss on the baseline, back to Walters near side. Over to Sang. Now Walters, thought about a three, over to Sang. Pump fake, gets it inside the arc, long two, no good. Mahalko the rebound. 13 boards for Casti Mahalko. Asher finds Diaz near side, back to Aaron Asher. She drives. Marigioli, far side three. Oh, just out. Lancers don't have that touch from deep, still winning by a healthy margin. They're 7 of 29 from three-point land in this one. Testament to how good they are that they're winning by 22 as the Lancers defense comes up with a steal. Marigioli out of the fray with it. Left to right, the team in white goes. Asher wide open from three, near side, no good. Mahalko the rebound, put back is good. Mahalko dominating. 14 rebounds, she's got 30 points, and the Lancers lead by 24. Whistle as we've got an injured Eagle on the other end. I believe Gabby Johnson down, being looked at by the training staff for Concordia. Crowd going silent as we wait and see what is going on with Gabby Johnson. 3:23 to go, 97-73 the score. Lancers up big. Both teams, the crowd silent. Johnson face down. She is alert, being looked at by the training staff for Concordia. Head coach Lacey Burns is in on that meeting as well. Lancers were going 5-on-4 that last possession. Mahalko just put in a bucket to give her 30 points. Season high for her is 32. Did that against Cal State East Bay earlier. Mahalko with 13 of those 30 coming here in the fourth quarter, and that's a big reason the Lancers have pulled away, 97-73. Gabby Johnson able to push up off the hardwood. Hearty round of applause for one of Concordia's starting players. Johnson, a 5'10 senior from Fontana, so she is basically playing at home. Went to Etowana High School in Rancho Cucamonga, alma mater of former UCLA Bruin, current NBA guard Darren Collison. Hope that Gabby Johnson's well. She was able to walk off on her own power. Lancers 97, Concordia 73. Eagles with the ball. Walters past the logo. Goes to her right. Rudd with a deep three. The 6'1 forward can't connect. Sang the rebound. She's fouled from behind. A couple of free throws coming up for Sang. Free throws for Pavi Sang, and she misses the first. Sang, just 2 points, leading scorer. She had 32 in the last game for Concordia. Struggling in this one. Second free throw good. Sang, 1 of 7 from the field, 1 of 2 from the line. Christine Salona into the game for the Lancers. First action for her, gives it up to Diaz. Mitchell, Mahalko, and Ram on the floor as well. Salona near side, 3 minutes to play. Salona drives baseline on Sang, turns around. Entry pass intended for Mahalko, stolen by Sapavi Sang. Sang all the way with the left hand, throws it up, good, counted into foul. Salona was a roadblock for Sapavi Sang that time. The Lancers have their lead trimmed to 21, 97-76 the score. CBU with a big lead, 2:51 to go as Sang heads back to the charity stripe. Free throw no good. Sang, despite her three-point shooting prolifics last game, she made 7 from behind the arc. Is not even a 60% free throw shooter. Foul after the rebound called by our officiating crew. Go against Annie Studdert. Lancers by 21. They have the ball going from left to right. Diaz takes it past the timeline. Mahalko in the game. She's got 30 points, four personal fouls as well. We'll see if she can tie that career high. Diaz to Salona. Straight away three. Got it! Christine Salona on a night that the Lancers have struggled from deep. The little used guard gets it to go, and the Lancers have hit triple digits, 100-76. Fifth game the Lancers have scored 100 in this year. Studdard throws it up, no good on the other end. Mitchell the rebound. Ram into the front court. Dribbles inside the free throw line. Stops the right block. It rolls home off the backboard. 2:05 to play. 102-76. The Lancers lead by 26, their largest edge of the game. 17th game for Christine Salona. Averaging about 3 points a game, and she gets the triple to go from the top of the arc. Just over two to play. Lancers 102, Concordia 76. 30 points for Casti Mahalko. She's got 14 rebounds. A little bit shy of her career high in both departments. On the other end, Rudd takes a three from the near side. No good. Rebound saved by Anadokum right to Studdard. She throws one up. No good. Rebound Mitchell. She's brought down from behind and right after. Studdard goes down. Kind of like dominoes that time. 1:50 to go in the fourth quarter. Lancers lead by 26. Remember, the men play after this on the Lancer Digital Network. Don't want to miss that. The CBU men will try and keep their hot play going against Concordia. The women don't have much of a break after tomorrow off. We'll see you back here on Monday, Martin Luther King Jr. Day. The Academy of Art pays a visit from Northern California. Round of applause for Tori Mitchell. Good game for her. 7 rebounds, 8 points. She is out of the contest. In transition, here's Salona with a right hand. Lancers could make this a 30-point ball game. Other way, Concordia with it. 3 ball taken. Good. That's Jenny Kwok, the freshman from Huntington Beach, her first action. Lancers lead by 25. Through a double team, here's Diaz. Stolen from behind by Espinosa. Kwok with it to Espinosa. Entry pass to Anadokum. Turnaround no good, but a foul. First free throw, Anadokum can't get it home. Off the back iron and then some. Camille Diaz comes out of the game for the Lancers, both teams unloading their bench. Anadokum makes 1 of 2. Freshman Lexi Ram working against a couple of defenders, but she traveled. Emily Schmidt, Brianna Bilton, Aaron Asher, Christine Salona, and Lexi Ram on the floor for CBU. Walters, Elizabeth Rudd, Anadokum, Haley Brown, and Jenny Kwok on the floor. Kwok takes a three, no good, already has one. Rebound taken by Bilton. Up the right sideline to Salona. Now Schmidt with the layup from the left side. Lancers with a 106-80 lead, final minute of play. Pull up three for Walters, no good. 6 threes for Walters. She was a fly in the ointment for the Lancers for the better part of the first half. CBU finally pulling away in the second half. Concordia made it an 11-point game at one point, but Casti Mahalko with 13 in this final quarter. 30 points for her to lead the way. The Lancers looking more like themselves as this game has gone on. A foul under the basket that'll give Brianna Bilton a chance to score at the line. Just 2 of 4 from the stripe this year. Fifth free throw of the season goes in. 30 for Mahalko, 13 for Diaz, 11 for Riggioli, 10 for Ram, and 15 for Nelson. So 5 players in double figures. Lancers spreading the wealth in this one as Bilton misses the second free throw. Rebound Anadokum. 45 seconds to play. 15 seconds between the shot and game clock. Lancers up by 27, 107-80. 35 now on the clock. Anadokum drives right block. Absorbs contact from Bilton, gets it to go. Lancers up by 25. A press by Concordia and a foul in the backcourt with 31 seconds to play. Asher will go to the free throw line. Concordia with an aggressive defense, but We've seen a number of fouls in this game. The Lancers have committed 25 at the 20th by Concordia. Not a math major, but that's 45 fouls between the two teams. So to say this game has had a choppy pace would be a disservice to the word choppy. Free throw for the almost perfect Aaron Asher. Good. Lancers lead 108-82, 31 seconds to play. Season high for CBU this year, 111 points. Did that on the island not that long ago against Chaminade. 109-82 after the second free throw goes in. Under a half minute to play. Couple seconds between the shot and game clock now. Walters into the front court. She's got 21 to lead the way for Concordia. Anna Dokum, Scott Goss also in double figures for the visitors. But it's been all CBU, especially in the fourth quarter. Kwok with a deep three from well behind the line. She airballed it. Nothing. Lands on the end line. Lancers will take over possession with 9.3 to play. They lead 109-82. Will probably be our final. Asher breaks the press into the front court. 5 seconds to play. Asher dribbles into space, gets it to Ram, and the buzzer sounds. Lancers win it in convincing fashion. Big fourth quarter for CBU as they beat Concordia 109-82. Casty Mahalko with 30 points.